Which number is greater? At this moment, I encourage you to pause the video and solve it by yourself. Okay, I'll solve it now. So we have two fractions and 10-digit numbers in numerators and denominators. So let A be 1,111,111,111. Then my numbers are 5a minus 2 divided by 5a plus 2 and 6a minus 2 divided by 6a plus 3. Now I can calculate when left number, for which a left number is bigger than right number. For example, I can solve it this way. Then denominators are positive for a, such a big positive number, so I will multiply both sides of this inequality by both denominators. So I will have 5 times left side . Now I can simplify. Now I will have 5. Now multiplying out brackets. Now I have 30a squared on both sides, so I'll subtract 30a squared from both sides, and I will have 2a on both sides. Now I will plus 6 on both sides. So I know now, for a more than 2, 5a minus 2 divided by 5a plus 2 is more than 6a minus 2 divided by 6a plus 3. My a is more than 2 because my a is 1,111,111,111. So So that fraction is greater. If you enjoyed this video, please remember to check my other math video problems and consider liking, sharing, and subscribing.